The 2018 Chrysler Pacifica Hybrid is well equipped and a good value after incentives, but its feature array is a bit less generous than conventional models. The 2018 Chrysler Pacifica Hybrid comes in three trim levels: Touring Plus, Touring L, and Limited, meaning it foregoes the bottom two among six trim levels offered on its conventionally powered sibling with some small exceptions. The hybrid trims contain the same features as on the regular Pacifica, though small differences exist. The lease starting price of a 2018 Pacifica Hybrid is around $43,000, but federal and state incentives can cut that to $35,000 or lower, meaning that the effective price represents a much more fuel-efficient minivan at an effective price as good or better as the conventional version. We dropped the Hybrid Pacifica 1.4 less generous array of features in its premium trim compared to its conventional sibling, and another for the loss of some high-end infotainment options. Altogether, that means it's fallen from an exemplary 10 out of 10 to a still laudable 8 out of 10. All Pacifica Hybrid versions include an 8.4-inch touchscreen audio system that includes Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, steering wheel audio controls, 3-zone automatic climate control, a rear view camera, blind spot monitors, rear parking sensors, and automatic halogen headlights, power sliding side doors, power adjustable front seats, and a sliding second row are also standard, but no hybrid trims included a fold-away second row seat. The Touring Plus version has cloth seats, the Touring L has leather trim and heated seats, and the Limited has premium leather seats. The hybrid model foregoes heated second row seats altogether. However, move up to the Pacifica Hybrid Limited and you'll have hands-free operation for the powered sliding side doors and tailgate. 17-inch polished aluminum wheels, with 18-inch alloys as an option. And HD radio, navigation, and real-time traffic. A 3-panel power-operated panoramic sunroof is optional, but some of the high-end entertainment and video features and packages offered on the conventional Pacifica Premium or optional are not available on the Hybrid Premium, so check the spec sheets carefully to ensure the features you want are offered on the Hybrid.